When I think of a warrior, I think of a medieval knight sacrificing his life for his king and his country.
When I think of a warrior, I think of people in the military because they sacrifice their lives for their country and for their families.
When I think of a warrior, I think of a Jedi because they have to follow the Force, and that's kind of like the spirit.
When I think of a warrior, I think of the Book of Mormon heroes, like Moroni, who fought for his family and his country and for his church.
When I think of a warrior, I think of a missionary because they sacrificed 2 years of their life, and I think that's pretty scary.